Wow, they have African print. They have African print fabrics. Wow. Look at Panama.
Hablamos, watch.
Está bien, pues.
I'm surprised the chickens are not out. Hmm? The chickens. I just be here. Oh, there you go.
Those chickens.
The chickens will be crossing the road back and forth all day.
Tall building there, that's where I work.
This one with gold?
Yeah, that is Hilton, I think.
Uh-huh.
When they, like those big group come in, I come over here, and when I not, I want the next one on this. I just come here when the big group alone, this one right here, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
This is Chinese area.
Uh-huh.
Barrio Chino. This was one.
Mm-hmm.
But the next one is where we're gonna get all the zip and all this thing.
That was next door?
Yeah, it's next door. You want to go to that one?
Zip
them all the way in the corner, do you remember?
Yeah. Over there too. Yeah.
And the trainer was there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I need cone thread. Oh, those cone threads over there.
Bueno.
Bueno. Necesito lo negro.
How much you need?
150
for one. How much you need?
Like 5.
Black and everything is in gray, right?
Mm-hmm. And gray, yep.
The dark gray or the light gray?
The light gray is fine.
My tree gray there. Is that gray or claro? How much are this one? It's too light or it's good?
That's fine.
How much you want? 2, 3?
3.
Dame dos, ma.
Regular black too. For $1 for a pack. There's a mix. These are beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the black at?
This one, the white?
Black. I mean, all of them. El negro.
El negro. ¿Cuándo?
Toro.
Los tres.
Because I like go through black so quick. Yeah, it was here where we got the zippers. It was here where we got the zippers.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. When we got the next one, we were the more high out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That was
about the next time.
It's pretty. That's pretty, that trim there.
It's trim with it.
With the flowers on it.
Oh, yeah.
La rosa. Uh-huh. Tres yarda. And elastic. I need. Okay.
Elastic, you need?
Yep, but they had it in it, like they had it by the pack last time.
By the pack? Oh.
They had some by the pack because I that's why I bought them.
Let the elastic in pack and pack it.
¿Qué tamaño querías? ¿Grandecito? ¿Qué tamaño?
No sé.
One bigger one.
14. Mm-hmm. And then, I'll try to see. This one too.
You taking this one? No. These two, right?
Mm-hmm. Aquí ves el tamaño.
Uh-huh.
10. Este 6. Este más delgadito.
This one is 10. Yeah. This one is 6. Mm-hmm. This one more bigger than this one. Mm-hmm.
That's 14.
Yeah? Yeah, perfect. You need white, right? Yeah.
No. The white, I don't use that much.
Yeah.
You know, it's hard to buy zippers because you don't know what colors you're going to need. It's the only thing. And I still have a lot of zippers. From like the 2-3 years ago. I still have a lot.
More tamaño.
Sí.
Yeah, the same.
Yeah. It's the same.
110 y ahora sí.
Yeah.
Pero divina.
Fantasía. Fantasía, 20 yardas, 5-3. Well, I guess I'll take that one then.
That one will shine. This one will shine.
Yeah.
Ese brilla.
Este es otro, no, ajá, este es otro como diferente.
Ah, yeah, that one, this one, though, that
este
one.
Este es diferente,
yeah,
mira.
Different, yeah.
I'll take this one.
This one?
Yeah, same.
This one?
Yeah. Yeah. Listo, pues. Gracias, mami.
49.54.
Gracias.
It's better than I thought. Yeah. Oh, the back.
Gracias. Feliz año.
Igual. PTY knit, this is cute. Embroidered cotton. Oh. That's interesting. ¿Cuánto es esta? ¿Cuánto? $8 a yard for this. It's like, it's interesting. Very Christmassy going on here. This is the discount side. I think I'm gonna get this shiny thing. I think Michelle would like this. This is beautiful. I know, I would be blue.
Look at una yarda de esa.
Sí. It's beautiful. I don't see myself being able to use that, but Michelle, she wouldn't know what to do with that. Super some things. They also have thread. I'm thinking of getting some. They have some interesting stuff in here, but I'm gonna hold out. It's cotton. This is pretty. Glitter everywhere.
Get what you want?
I think I wanna. Wow, they have African print. They have African print fabrics. Wow. Look at Panama. It's cool. Look at Panama.
Yeah, Justin, check it out.
What the Ankara?
Okay.
Ooh. What's going on here? Wow, I'm in shock. I'm not gonna get any, but that's cool.
¿Qué pasó?
Hey, guapo. ¿Todo bien?
Sí.
¿Cómo
no? Sí, sí. Ahí
Perla. Ajá, yo me acuerdo de Perla.
Ok, hola.
¿Todo
bien?
Todo bien, vamos.
Ya.
¿Cómo está?
María, voy a salir hoy. Voy a salir.
In the back, right?
Yeah, in the back. Oh, well, in the back. You remember?
Mm-hmm. Oh, big buckles and stuff for men. Nice big buckles.
You can buy buckle and so yeah.
I see. Make
jeans in the back with them all in front of
it. Uh huh. This is where I got the corduroy I have at home, and I still have it. This is I actually bought this when I came last time. I still have this. Haven't used it yet.
Yeah?
No. I still have it sitting there. I might get one of this is
on the right.
Yeah, I like this color. This is a nice color. It's only $2 a yard. I'm telling you, this $2 a yard. That this is like $8, $9, $10 a yard.
So this one you want to buy.
I'm gonna get this one. Yeah. That one. And then this is the. Ooh. This is.
$8.
Can
get that.
Huh? I said this is $8. I can get that anywhere.
Which one you want?
This
one?
Yep.
How much do we want?
3 yards.
Yeah, 3 yards.
Ew. Gingham. Gingham. Got burgundy and green, blue and brown. Interesting. This is like a linen. Yes. It's nice. Very nice. More gingham. Ooh. Beautiful. This is nice. They have snacks and things here. Buttons. Jeans buttons. Oh, 75 cents to install the jean button. It's like the garment back here.
What does it mean?
I'm gonna walk up the steps because I remember I seen some stuff on the steps last time we came.
Allá arriba hay tela también, ¿eh?
Sí, señor.
Wow. This is the high quality. Wow. Like $38-$40 a yard. Okay. Ooh. $100 a yard. This is the fancy stuff.
Yeah, these more expensive up here.
I see. Okay, I'm good.
Yeah, it changed my theory. I didn't want it.
No, I want. No, 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 that's not it. Last time I saw a payphone. I'm using the. Ooh. This is Beautiful. It was on the corner. You huh? See any?
Huh?
It was right here. I don't see any.
Not bad, yeah.
Mm-mm. Gingham for days. Not much. It's not bad. They got African fabric hopping in Panama. Wow. They don't sell the tail in a second. It's over here too. This is pretty. It's a butterfly. It's the same thing, yeah?
Yeah.
It's a crab. It's a butterfly over there. It's a crab. Elephant. Parrot. $4. So the lady just said that they don't sell the poyeta fabric like I bought the last time from the same place. I don't even know how to vlog, bro. I'll add a picture if I figure out how to do that. But they don't sell it anymore because the people from the interior said, you know, they feel like the city is like jocking them and like it was like imitating them and not buying the fabric from them. So they took it off the market and nobody sells it anymore, which is crazy. Wow. So I can't buy it. I guess I don't know where I'm gonna get it from. Hopefully I find it, but I don't know. They don't sell it anymore. So I have to use what I have at home. I really wanted some yellow though, but you know, what can you do?
They have it high up, but don't let them see with it.
They have, guardan bien en la bolsa.
Put it in the bag.
Yeah. They have another. What colors we have? Lord. I think we have blue.
And you have red.
Another yard of blue and then 3 yards of yellow.
Then amarillo.
Amarillo. Yo creo que sí.
3 yardas.
3 yardas de amarillo.
And the blue.
Yeah, blue.
One yard.
Azul. Blue too.
I got it.
No, I'm good. I still got plenty of stuff.
We didn't come here to remember?
Mm-hmm.
We don't need a zip, right? No.
No. Okay. If anything, when we walk back down towards the car, if I want some jean zippers, I go back into the Cerrería Dallas, where we the first one went.
Okay,
to.
But we can go. We went walk down more down to get jean material.
Okay.
I will show you one.
It'd be nice to have.
Keep it.
Yeah. I get it. Yeah.
Sí, señora. ¿Qué número buscaba?
¿Qué buscaba?
9. Oh. 9.
9.
Creo.
You can try it out.
Yeah.
Oh, pues me dije.
It's big. No.
Gracias, gracias. El vale 9.
This thing gotta break it. We gotta break it in.
It's too big.
No.
Yeah, that's too big.
See?
Because then after you when it gets to get fit a bit, it's gone.
Yeah.
Ocho. How do you bring an 8?
Yeah, and then you break it, when you break it in, it's fit better. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That one, yes. That's 8.
Gracias. Gracias. Oh, it's a cat. I'm like, what is that?
Pero no sé cómo es.
$10 a yard. Oh. This is pretty. $10. I think so. That's 10.
Oh.
And it's long too. It's really pretty. Oh, both sides, because it got the beads on one side and it's like.
Yeah, you can put it.
You can put it both ways.
But this side is
really
all it. All
right,
it,
right,
all
right. Because you can't have this against your skin.
Yeah.
That's really nice. I took 1.5.
You want to make a skirt like? We have to put a material on the inside.
Yeah,
black material on the inside.
Mm-hmm.
Yard and a half? Now yard and a half.
I'm trying to think, should I get 2?
Buy the 2 and done.
Yeah.
I'm another meal.
Wow. That's nice. PTY. This one is. This is cute. It's dirty though. It's sucio. For the Colombians.
Yeah.
What am I saying? Yeah. Huge racks and racks. Most of the stuff back here is more for like home decor and things. That's like vinyl for the floor. All types of organza and things. Two? It was enough for 2? Okay. That's all that was left?
Yeah,
I'll take it. It's cotton. Ooh, what's that over there?
She got a jeans material here. You want to check it out?
Yeah. This is, look at this. I like this.
Not for flirting.
Yeah, but you're gonna use a jacket, all type of stuff. You use it for what you want to use it.
para hacer mantel de piedra, de todo tipo de mantel.
Esa, ¿dónde se puede? Dame 3 de arte.
¿Cuánto?
3.
No, pero es para estar ahí. Yo llevo todo lo que está haciendo.
No.
Enough.
That's fine. I'll take it. I must be the, I'm the clearance. So I took the rest of it. Wow.
2 yards. Okay, 7.
She had the jeans wear.
Yeah, that jacket. Good. Nice black button or silver gold button in it.
Yeah, that was really nice.
Eh?
I like that a lot. And the jeans?
I feel like jeans.
I'll drop the thing.
Looking for the Colombian stuff.
Yeah, put it down the trust, thrown up, but yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. I like this.
This one more thick.
But it's no have no stretch. Like this has stretch.
Oh. That
one
has stretch.
Mm-hmm.
That's one look at that tiene.
And it's.
But that's $6.99.
It's not cost $6.99.
This will have no stretch? No.
No, that one has stretch.
Okay. Llevo dos. Dos yardas.
Dos.
The velour and black too. Black velour. Hmm. What? That's your credit card here? Okay. I like these. The red and the black. You know, I'm gonna buy another suitcase for all this. I like this store. I'm gonna get the red and the black velvet. New store called Textura. It's so pretty. Very nice. It's pretty. It's pretty.
Yeah.
They didn't have it? Pico, pico. The shirt. Oh, these are ITY. This is like apple green. It's nice. $4.95 a yard. Dropping everything. This is, I love this. These are my colors. These are my colors. Well, the colors I like anyway. Yeah, I love these colors. Definitely have to get that.
En más noticias, el Parque Nacional de Coiba, ubicado en el Pacífico panameño, declarado Patrimonio de la Humanidad por la UNESCO en el 2005, recibirá 3,7 millones de dólares para su mantenimiento y conservación
y para el ambiente
de Panamá. Hasta aquí otro resumen de noticias.
¿Qué es esto?
Ricardo Pérez S.A. presentó el micronoticiero azul. Quiero confesarles que me gusta más ir a la
playa,
a la montaña, que al sur por todas las semanas. Que soy extremo, casual y tecnológico. Que mi debilidad es una tarjeta.
Wow. Wow. Es como jean.
No, ese es algodón estrecho.
I guess it's like cotton. Stretch cotton. Ooh. This is nice. Okay. I like this. You don't see that? They have a lot of stuff. Remnant table. I haven't seen one of these here. All remnants. I don't see anything interesting though. So much stuff. Ooh, they have scuba. Or is that scuba? It looks like it. What's going on here? What's Junny at? Wow. Want some sequins, bro? Do you even sequin, bro? Oh, you found it. You have more?
Yeah, they got that. This look good, huh?
Yeah.
Well, she don't have that.
What they have? Huh? She gonna get it?
Yeah.
What's this? It's not the same thing?
Yeah, that one, the one that's the one there.
Oh, I see it back there. Some really pretty things here. Look at these skirts. Looks like cotton sateen. Where is this fat wool fabric though? Ooh, $20. I ain't getting it for no $20. What's that? No, this is $15, even still. Oh, but that looks like cotton sateen. This is not the same thing. It's not the same. Gotta find that. They have a really pretty prints. Whoa. Get in on this mold. I can make my own camel jacket. Look at this. I'm gonna have to wash it though. It's like kind of waxy. But it would dull over time and look perfect. You can make a jacket, right?
Yeah.
Probably do two and a half
for that.
Yeah, because it, yeah, For a jacket? Depends on what kind of jacket.
But you got two types, this one and that one.
This is too thin. This one, that one got weight on it.
Oh, yes, it's more, yeah, okay.
That one got good weight on it. I like that one. I'm trying to think, 2.5 or 3? Zippers for days. I'm gonna get some jean zippers from here. Oh, these aren't for jeans. Oh, these are. 75 cents. 75 cents. At least say YKK. I don't know how truthful it is.
One tree it is.
Yeah. It's better to have more. Better to have more than less, right?
Huh?
It's better to have more.
Yeah. Dame tres de esta.
Tres. Sí. Oh. Oh, because it's wide.
Yeah.
Oh, then just one
yard. Wide, that's why.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, una.
One and a half.
One and a half?
Let me see. Can you do 1.25?
One and a half.
1.5. Si lleva 1.5, está llevando 3 yardas por 1.5. Porque es doble ancho.
Okay. ¿Sí? Ooh. These are cute. Look at these. This is like perfect mullet style. These trims are bomb. Bomb, bomb, bomb.
Sí, gracias, amiguita.
Just gonna jump right in front of me, bro.
No. Gracias.
Dos. I think it's
6.95.
I'm trying to think if I should grab one of these. Which one though? Algo más. Tres yardas. Sí. Y. Oh my. But yeah, all this. I got some lace, some stuff for jacket, jeans. It's not the same one, but it's still good. Still good, yeah. Yeah, all type of shoes. I did too much.